My name is Marla Allison. I'm from Laguna, New Mexico, and I'm here to talk about my paintings, which are the mother painting and the new father painting, which complete the set. And the father painting will be donated to the Heard Museum in honor of my parents. And I just came here to answer a few questions.
So when did you start painting? You want to tell us a little bit about your background in art?
All right. Well, I started painting with oils in high school when I was around 15, 16. And from there, I always continued it. I always enjoyed painting. And I went to school at IAIA in Santa Fe, Institute of American Indian Arts. And I actually went there for sculpture and graduated with my 3D associate's degree. And I continued going for welding and doing a lot of 3D work, and always did painting on the side and just continued it. These paintings actually developed into a whole idea where just kind of moved the idea of painting to in a different direction, almost a installation or a moving story, something to give paintings a little bit more of a story, more allure, I guess. And they just kind of developed into these two, where they had an actual DVD playing in a DVD player, and these are my slight step of really showing the big memory, the influence, the importance of where I'm from and my parents. They are my true inspiration, and they're together now. It's been a while.
You have a great selection of photographs and even film footage to use. That's a wonderful resource. This is just something that both family members had.
These were a lot of these photos, they had to be dug deep. I had to find these photos from probably 20 photo albums and each and a lot of the video work. Some of the actors in the video, this is my brother. Some of them are my nieces and nephews, my cousins, just to play the part of the idea of giving the little girl's story. Or my nephew was standing there when we were doing the water for my dad, when he was pouring out water into the wheelbarrow. And I mean, family is, you know, the best ones to choose to look like the grandparents, and that really helped to portray them as when they were younger, because I mean, pretty much they really do look like that when they were younger. It's really similar, at least.
So is this your first combination of DVD and painting?
This piece here, this was my second piece. The first one was Entertainment of a Storyteller. And that piece was my first DVD set piece that included video, a drawing sketch that I did included with a story. And it kind of brought on this idea where the DVD is included with a story, but this is actually a little more of a documentary, to where it has more of a story instead of just a child's story. This one is a full life story. It just took it to the next step, I guess.
And what is next step? Do you have any plans for
after these ones? not yet. this is something that it took me a whole year to finally finish, and now that it's done, my mind is free. I can start thinking of other things. I can start thinking of where it's gonna be, but wow, I'm kinda still living in the whole idea that these are finally done. They're there. And still taking it all in, I guess.
It's a wonderful for the Heard Museum to have the two pieces, the mother piece, which won the Innovation Award in Santa Fe in 2008, and then was purchased by the Heard, and your donation of father, and it's really wonderful for us to have the two pieces.
Well, thank you. It's my honor. I mean, it's my honor, and I'm so glad that both of them can be here together and will stay together. That was the whole thing that I was hoping for.
Thank you, Marla.
Thank you.